This rainbow conch is on Torment Peak, and it's a little more awkward than the other ones because it's a little hard to see. So you want to basically come across this encounter where there's the like glowy weird vines in the room. Beat the encounter. Once you've beaten the encounter, you want to climb down these glowy vines here and just follow the pathway around. It is very hard to see. And eventually you'll find a little opening, and this is where that next rainbow conch is.